can best be remembered by remembering the word sing. Each letter stands for a specific move I'll show you. So remember, S, solar plexus, which is this area between the chest and abdomen, simply often called the gut. I, instep or foot, N, which is nose, and G for groin or the private area. These are your four attack points. If you go after these, chances are good it will disable your attacker long enough for you to get away. Now, let me demonstrate these attacks. We start with S, or solar plexus. This is an area under the chest that holds a complex set of nerves. If you are grabbed from behind, you want to elbow them in this area as hard as you can. This will double them over in pain. So it's like this. An attacker comes up from behind, elbow them right in the gut. Next is instep, or put more simply, foot. While your attacker is doubled over, or just in pain, stomp on their foot as hard as you can. You can do this from behind, like this, or from in front if you don't have a good location of their foot. Again, while the attacker is doubled over, step on their foot as hard as you can. That's S and I. Now let's go to N for nose. You're probably noticing that these are all very common sensitive areas on the human body, and the nose is one of them. Here though, you want to specifically jam the palm of your hand into their nose in an upward manner. This will cause the most pain. So it's like this. Again, the palm of your hand into their nose in an upward motion. That's S, I, and N. Now G, or groin. We all know that on the male, one of the most sensitive areas is the groin area. Here, you want to use your knee, not your foot. You'll get more power from your knee. Thrust your knee into the groin area like this. Again, knee to the groin area. Now you have sing, solar plexus or gut, instep, nose, and groin. Another way to remember it is what I tend to remember better is elbow, toes, nose, and those. So remember one or the other, or both. Sing for solar plexus, instep, nose, and groin, or remember elbow, toes, nose, and those. Obviously, the most important thing, whichever you choose, is that you remember. By the way, if you're watching this in a group, this is a very good thing to practice on one another, saying the areas out loud as you practice. This will help plant the moves in your mind. Okay, now let's put this all together. I'll do it twice, once talking through it, then a second time we'll slow it down to make it easier to remember. An attacker comes up from behind. S, solar plexus, I, instep, N, nose, G, groin. Then run away. Or again, elbow, toes, nose, and those. Here it is again in slow motion.